We got a camera backstage. It looks like we have a brawl on our hands. And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
She gets her with a vicious chop. And a powerful forearm.
Second time's a charm. Well, she wants this win bad. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Lee's starting to slow a bit.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
No, there's the reversal. And can you believe that impact? Comes up big with the reversal.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Lee starting to wobble.
Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
At this point, she really needs to find a way to use her surroundings to her benefit. You know, like her opponents do.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
Nice. Her knee finds the mark. Hey, with his back against the wall.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
She looks absolutely out of her element in this environment, guys, which is somewhat understandable. It's not like you do much training for a backstage brawl.
Table in play.
She got her with a reversal.
Here it is.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
She comes up big with a reversal. Her knee finds the mark.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
DDT!
And you could put this singles match in the books.